Amor, ich war so aufgeregt, dass ich das alles erfahren habe.
Warum sollten wir das nicht sehen?
Ja, ich habe das gerade gesehen. Ja. Deswegen bin ich noch ein bisschen länger da geblieben.
Welcher November?
19.
Was?
Welcher? Es gibt nur einen.
Aha. Ich meine, welcher Tag?
Aber das Schlimmste ist, in Amerika, Japan, New Zealand und irgendwo anders kommt das am 12. eine Woche vorher. Und hier müssen wir warten. Scheiße. Ja, so ist das Leben halt. Das ist innerhalb wie viel? November? Also, wir haben jetzt September, Oktober, November. Und ich muss den Controller zurückschicken. 아, 갈릭스. 이게 안 됐어, 마리게 텍스. 봐봐, 할래 볼륨을 해야 되겠다. 다음에 빼샤. 뭐해노. 다 마네한도. 이 connectado, no joda. Barbarox, uy. Espérate y te aclaro porque estoy desempacando aquí un momentico que acabo de llegar. Bueno, lo que alcancé a hacer hoy. ¿Qué voy a hacer? Ya te explico, déjame desmantelo aquí. Un trofeo me gané. Puede ser más la verga del mundo. Bueno, lo que pasó es que hablé con el mancito este, que me dijo que vaya a buscar la bomba, que no sé qué vaina. Y ya la bomba la tengo, ya te la muestro. Un zapato, bien. Entonces pilla, esta es la bomba. Pero yo la verdad no sé qué hacer con esta bomba, porque aquí dice, speak to Casey. Casey es el mancito ese. Y dice, speak to the tower's lieutenant. Pero no sé. Who the fuck is the tower lieutenant? The kid on the radio, Casey, has requested. your share info into the reserve if you can acquire some machinery from the memorial lane. Is the Red House controlled by the tower? Ah, qué marica, man. Yo tenía. Creo que ya sé que eres el man. Pero no sé si. Ah, como es opcional. Me tocaría repetirlo, pero no, marica, culo de lata. ¿Cómo estamos de pistola? Estamos bien. De balas. De cuchillo. Este es el medidor de lo que le queda de golpes. Está a la mitad. No está mal. La katana. Está bien. Y el shotgun está como nuevo. Ok. Bueno, vamos a hablar con el mancito ese.
Yeah, Casey? Come in.
Yeah, I'm here. Wow, you're back. Did you get it?
Had to deal with some shit. But I got what you needed. I delivered. Now it's...
This is great! Finally, some progress. It's a relief. Okay, let me find the manual for that thing and we can get it calibrated.
You're stalling, Casey. I want to hear what you got on the reserve. Not doing anything until you hold up your end. We clear?
Yeah, yes. All clear. Okay. The reserve is real. But you already knew that, right? What you don't know is that I am in it. It's an old military bunker built in the 50s or 60s. Right after the flood, the National Guard used it as a staging area to distribute disaster relief supplies. But once the dead started walking and things really went to shit, I had no choice but to get inside and hunker down. I thought I was safe for a little while, but now I'm fucked. The flood water up top was too much for the reserve's pump system. It malfunctioned, and now the whole place is on lockdown. I'm stuck in the comm room. I'm running out of time. I need to get out of here, soon. God, I can't wait to see the sky again.
I've been working with someone named May. She claims to have a key to the reserve. You know anything about this?
If your May is May Benoit, then yeah, I've heard of her. Tower is always tossing her name around on the airwaves. They're really after her ass. Consider her a major threat. I don't know anything about a key to the reserve, though. I'll do some research. If I discover anything, I'll let you know.
You were the only one to make it inside?
Well, no. There were others, but they didn't stay. They had to leave.
If the bunker was safe, why did they leave?
Like I said, they left. They had to take care of something, okay? Nothing else to say about it.
Suspicious.
Rumors are all over the place. What exactly is inside the reserve?
Most of the rumors are true. Food, meds, tons of it. I mean, the entire hall was meant to help tens of thousands of people in the area after the flood. And there's a bunch of guns, ammo, and gear for the troops that were meant to distribute it. All military grade, perfect condition. Problem is, I can't get to any of it. The whole bunker is locked down because of the floodwaters.
You were the only one to make it inside?
Well, no. There were others, but they didn't stay. They had to leave.
Who were the others?
National Guard, like me. Look, none of this matters right now, so that's all I have to say.
What's the rush to get out of there?
Starvation, for one. I might have a couple weeks left of scraps down here. But none of that is gonna matter if the floodwater sitting on top of this place breaks through. The comm room is filling up slowly right now, but it's only a matter of time before the ceiling collapses. Starvation, crushed, or drowned. Pick your poison, right?
If you get crushed, at least it would be quick, right?
Yeah, well, with your help, I'm hoping to avoid all of it. Fuck, I'd rather take my chances on the surface with 100 walkers coming at me. At least I'd have a fighting chance. Look, tourist, I'm not asking you to do this out of the kindness of your heart. I mean, there's clearly something in it for you, big time. If the pumps get repaired, not only will I get out, but the supply rooms will all open up. All those disaster relief supplies, untouched. Not to mention enough weaponry and gear to arm multiple platoons. All for you to do with as you please. And for me? A fresh start and some fresh fucking air.
Why do you need me to get you out? Plenty of people are looking for the reserve. Why not get one of these groups to help you?
Well, my gut tells me that you're my best bet. The Tower and the Reclaimed are both after the reserve, sure. Obsessed with it, you might say. They believe it will shift all the power in Nola. But I don't trust them. They're too absorbed by their agendas. You're unaligned. On your own, like me. And hey, we may as well help each other, right?
I'm in.
I'm willing to take the risk.
Oh, fantastic. You won't regret it. Well, it's been a long night, but I'm too wired to sleep. I'm gonna turn this place upside down until I find the manual. You should get some rest, though. I'll contact you in the morning. Good night, tourist.
Good night, motherfucker. Let's put some music. Y en medio de la batalla... Ah, pilla esto. Si ya aprendió la vaina esa. Carlos, si me estás escuchando, avísame porque te tengo una big news. Esta munda todavía nada. Ok. Fuck it.
Oh! valuable supplies. I'll try to tear the ground up.
Hey, you there? Hello? It's Casey.
Are you there?
Yeah. Glad to hear your voice.
Nice.
Ready to get started?
Yes.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Okay, good. So, I found the manual for the pump flow regulator. It looks like we need to calibrate it before it can be installed. Each of the pumps has different flow requirements, and that component tells the rest of the system where to route the water.
Mm-hmm.
We should be able to figure this out.
I like that attitude. Okay, on the device, you should see a serial number. Read it to me.
45, 45, 45. A
-01.
Okay, now turn the dial until you get some feedback on valve A. Then tell me the number you see.
Hello, hello, hello. The number I see where?
I'm willing to take the risk.
Oh, fantastic. You won't regret it. Well, it's been a long night, but I'm too wired to sleep. I'm gonna turn this place upside down until I find the manual. You should get some rest, though.
Oh.
I'll contact you in the morning. Good night, tourist.
¿Cómo que good night? Ah, we puta. Fuck. Marica.
Mm.
hello, hello. Pedazo de marica. Marica soy yo. No escuché bien. Yeah, whatever.
Now, turn the dial until you get some feedback on valve A. Then tell me the number you see.
A feedback. Valve A. O sea que tengo que... I have to turn the dial on valve A and wait for feedback. I don't know what it means with feedback. I guess it's something. Okay.
Feedback triggered on 55. The numbers turn green.
Okay, good. 55. According to the manual, valve B should be tuned to 28 degrees.
Valve B to 28. Got it.
Perfect. Okay, last valve. One second. There we go. Valve C should be set to 67.
Valve
C set. All numbers green.
Awesome. Okay, almost there. Now it says, depress the automatic confirmation mechanism. Looking at the diagram here, it's a big round button. Should be obvious.
All right. Big round button pressed.
Yes! Okay, we're calibrated. Now you need to install this sucker into the pump. The pump, it's located outside of St. Vincent's Church. Beacon lights will be on to help find it, so that's good. Of course, it'll probably attract walkers, so that sucks. Just be ready. The systems down here will let me know when you've installed the regulator. Oh, and one more thing. A little tip that should make life a bit easier and scavenging more fruitful since, you know, we're colleagues now. Right? The tower has a radio station, number 47, that broadcasts any significant discoveries in the city and the current schedule for stirring the herd. Might be wise to tune in before heading out for the day. Privileged intel, so, you know, let's keep it between us.
47.
Right. Gonna take a few moments to clear my head. I'll contact you when it's time for the next step. Good luck, and thanks.
Puta, espérate, que tengo el abanico aquí encima.
Valuable supplies. Via Corolla. Med supply located. The Shallows. Food stockpile discovered. Via Corolla. East side narrow. 717. Agitate. Bastion. Advising scavenge operation. The ward.
The church. Which church? Hmm. También me dijo que en la frecuencia 47 van a estar diciendo dónde hay supplies. En Villa Corolla, por ejemplo. Ok. There's supplies on the shallows and Via Corolla. Via the ward. Fue lo que él dijo, ¿no? Pero la verdad es que aquí está el church. Pero voy a ir a hacer esta. Uy. Extra loot. Food cash. Vaya. Marica, pues sí, el big news es que ya anunciaron la PlayStation 5. Va a salir el 19 de noviembre. Desde mañana se puede hacer la pre-order. Marica, cuesta 400 euros. La mundá. Voy pa' ella con todo. Sí. Hay que darle, papi, hay que darle. Espérate que tengo un poquito empañada la gafa. Voy a limpiarla un poquito. Restart. Extra loot. ¿Dónde podrá ser? Pues en realidad aquí nada más hay una casa. Entonces tiene que ser ahí. Y al frente. No sirve para ni verga. Comidita siempre es buena. Baleiras. Uy, baleiras. Baleiras, la que sea, sirve. Uy, estas vainas son buenísimas. ¿Será que es aquí? Está vacía, marica, no hay nadie. No, aquí no hay nada de servicio. No me voy a poner a mariquear porque de pronto no encuentro. Si aquí no está, tengo que ir. Pero estos audífonos sí los cojo porque siempre son buenos. Epa, ahí está el caché. Nice. Uf, qué luteada esa vaina, marica. Eso sí salió bueno. Uy, comidita también. Todo eso sirve. De vino también. Mierda, ya estoy full. Tratar de entrar aquí. De pronto hay un lootecito bueno por ahí. Jueguito me recuerda a Silent Hill. Uy, cajitas, esas son buenísimas. Joder, que luteada me pegué, marica. Con esto quedo rearmado. Uy, balas. Baleiras siempre son buenas. Y baleiras no me quitan espacio. pero tengo que deshacerme de algo porque estoy muy lleno. Veamos, ¿qué no me sirve? Vaya, tengo que, creo que tengo muchas pistolas. Medicina, con medicina siempre puedo como negociar con gente. Esto está buenísimo. Tienen así que digo, no, no necesito. Estas vainitas tampoco son muy buenas. Esta vaina tampoco es que sea wow. Estas son las mejores. Esta vaina trae 10, 25, 12, 7, 7. O sea, demasiado bueno. Más medicina. Lo que yo tampoco necesito es las botellas esas. Yo cogí un poco de botellas, pero no creo que valga la pena coger tantas botellas. Aquí hay una. Megáforo del parche. Y me voy a la misión. Vale, verga. Siempre dan bastante por las pistolas. Entonces, nada. Me afro el parche. No, papito, hay que coger esto también. Obvio. ¿Qué dejo? ¿Qué dejo? ¿Qué dejo? Este pegante siempre no sirve para nada. Nada más tres de pegante. Abrámonos del parque. Esta pared también se podía entrar. Media hora. Uy. Esta munda que Pide, pide, pide. Voy a ver si puedo matar a un zombie con un brazo de esto. Pegarle una cachetada con un brazo. Ya que tiré la bomba esa, pues tengo otro espacio. Hello, 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 hello. Vaya, vámonos a abrirnos del parche. Si vamos para la iglesia, papi, ¿qué hay? ¿Por dónde andas o qué? Estás llevando juguitos. Ya se reactivó el comercio. Yo hoy estuve en un lago. Salí de la rehabilitación, fui a buscar a Valentina. Nos fuimos a un laguito bonito, marica, que cule vaina bien bonita. Joda, tengo culé eructo y eructo pescado. Me comí un culé pescado, marica, bien sabroso, marica. A la brasa. Yo pensé que los pescados más ricos estaban en Colombia, pero culé pescado rico, marica. Pero no joda, quedé lleno. Pero nada más comí eso hoy. Y estoy ahora tratando de bajar de peso. He bajado como 5 kilos. Pero tengo que seguir dándole. Y nada. Entusiasmado te digo que sí con lo del PlayStation 5. No jodas, me hace full ilusión esa vaina para ver qué es lo que es. Marica, culo risa, estábamos el Jonah, el José y otros vales ahí viendo la presentación juntos. O sea, todos hablando por WhatsApp. Qué culo viene, marica. José, ese es el juego para ti como de mujeres y tal. Jodiendo la vida ahí. Culo risa. Me preocupa es... No, todavía le queda. Como este cuchillo me preocupa un poquito. No, pero uno siempre encuentra vergas ahí para apuñalear. Igual tengo la espada y bueno, ahí voy a estar gastando plata ahí. Estoy mal austero. Comidita de perro. Bandage, no. Este bandage lo necesito. Medicina para allá. Tuna. Una gaseosita. Pistolita siempre es buena. Otra gaseosita. Unos audífonos. Una ramen. Un detox. Una. Mira todo lo que da, marica. Esa vaina es buenísima. Esta vaina la voy a guardar. También la voy a guardar. Mira eso. ¡Pum! Delicioso. ¡Pum! ¡Oh! ¡Qué rico! Mira eso. ¡Ah! ¡Cuánto material! Atún, audífono, chocolate clock, una pistolita, una cajita de. ¡Ah! Mira esa belleza. ¡Ey! Este es bueno. Y no me hace daño. Yo casi como que me lo veo. Mira esa belleza. Ah. Más, quieren más. Mi papi me dice el agosto aquí. Muy buena esa lucha. Creo que ha sido la mejor lucha del juego. Pero es que tengo demasiada vaina, marica. No me sirve así. Necesito espacio para... Okay, esto creo que hace que me duren las armas más tiempo. Bueno. Vamos a la iglesia esa. Esta misión para que esta se prenda. No, por aquí no era. ¿Dónde que era? Por acá. Sí, la iglesia, ahí está. Marica, pero lo bacano de este juego también es que si tú te has visto The Walking Dead, también te das cuenta que, o sea, como que The Walking Dead es un universo, es el mundo y tal, después de una pandemia y tal. Uy, ¿tú ves? Una carabela. Bien. Después que una pandemia, todo el mundo se volvió zombie y tal, la misma historia siempre, pero va evolucionando. Y va desarrollándose, se quedan pequeños grupos, como precisamente aquí pasa. Pero The Walking Dead, hay The Walking Dead, la serie, hay The Walking Dead, el juego normal, que es como un storytelling game, que se trata más de las decisiones que tú tomes y esas vainas, más que el juego como tal. Pero marica, es bien bacano. Yo no lo he jugado, ese lo he jugado, la indie le encanta ese juego. Venga para acá, para acá, venga para acá. Venga para acá, espero, lo espero. Cubre mucha la cabeza, ¿eh? Por ejemplo, esto que voy a hacer ahora también pasa en The Walking Dead. Pilla. ¿Estás pillando, Carly? Tú vienes, hermano, y le coges las tripas y te las restregas en la cara. Entonces te vuelves, hueles a zombi ya. Entonces los maes no te pillan. La barbera está prendida, marica. Puede que esa sea la vaina de la bomba, ¿tú qué crees? Dijo que en la iglesia, pero pues puta, outside the church, outside the church, ahí está el church. Madre, ya he puesto una bomba. Es ahí.
Te va a armar que culebra que hubiera caído yo. Cagado con el barrio lejos, con el baño lejos. En esta shotgun no confío, así que tú digas wow. Ay, la cagué, hijo puta. ¡Ay, hijo puta, ¡Ay! ¡Para atrás, mal parido, para atrás! No, qué cagadota, marica. Esta shotgun no es, esta shotgun no es, esta shotgun no es. Está con la pistola, mi rey. Está con la pistola. Una bala. ¡Ay, tu puta! Joder, como no vas a disparar, hijo de puta pistola de verga. Puta shotgun no sirve para ni verga, man. O tengo que aprender a usarlo, ¿qué? Ah, tengo que cargarla, obvio. Ocho balas. Hijo de puta, que me tiré sin cuidado, ya se ha matado. O se puede matar dos de un solo tiro. A ver, no me jodieron tanto. Oh, my God. Jordi, pa' puta, ese me asustó. Venga pa' acá. Puta, tengo los brazos hechos pecadillos, marica. Uf. Esta no fue una buena idea, pero es mala idea con lo de las pesas. Yo no, primero que todo, no puedo permitir que cuando yo esté haciendo esa vaina me llegue un puto zombie de por la espalda y me coma. Este man tiene cara que se quedara allá. Uf, eructo pescado, marica, qué asco. ¿Te acuerdas cuando comíamos pescado todos los hueputos días allá? En vaina vieja esta. Dale, pega el abanico, marica. Ah. En la vida real, ya. Ahí lo sentí. Marica, boté el cuchillo por algún lado. ¿Dónde lo habré botado? Pero se lo dejé pegar al man que estaba por aquí. Epa. Yo creo que aquí hay loot, si no me equivoco. Para no llegar con las manos vacías. Absolutamente nada. Nada, marica, nunca había visto algo tan vacío. Siempre uno encuentra cualquier vainita por ahí. No, todavía le queda esta arma. Todavía también le queda. ¡Ay! A la sheriff. Tengo que comprarle más baleiras, pero no jodas. No, mejor me creo una nueva porque esta ya cumplió su ciclo. Oh, yo tengo otra armita de estas por acá. Quizás. No es tan bonita, pero tengo que usarla porque si no, ¿cuándo la uso? Y. Tenekes. Ah, mira, también. Hay que meterlo aquí. No, más sticky bomb también. Aquí está de más. Organiza esta vaina bien. Ahí me da risa que yo organizo el juego, pero no organizo mi vida. todos estos de los coleccionables se vienen para acá atrás. Uy, no. Okay.
We cannot be afraid.
Hey, Casey. You there?
Yeah, always here. Always thinking. My mind is always swirling with something these days. It's impossible to shut it down.
I need a second.
Okay, I'll be here.
All right, keep hold that thought.
I get it. Other stuff on your mind.
Okay, where were we?
All right, let's get back to it.
Difficult to maintain a steady mind, given the situation you're in.
Hey, this morning, I realized something. I can't even remember the last time I saw the sky. It's been a while, at least that much I know. Months. Wish I would have paid more attention. You ever been to the Badlands, up in South Dakota?
Papi, me vale mundá, marica. Nope.
Never been.
Ah, that's a shame. Like another planet. My mom used to drive me through there every summer on the way to see my uncle. The night sky was so bright. So many stars, like a dome overhead. Crystal clear view of the cosmos. That put a lot of things in perspective for me back when I really needed it. How insignificant we really are in the grand scheme of things. How my troubles, no matter how big they may seem, really don't mean squat. I mean, well, what are troubles anyway, huh? The universe doesn't know the meaning of the word. I wish I had that Badlands sky overhead right about now. You know, the first thing I'm gonna do when free is head back north. I think I've had enough of swamp life.
That's true, the universe knows chaos.
One thing the universe knows is infinite chaos. What it's always been best at. The dead walking is all the proof you need.
Yeah, I suppose you're right.
Of course I'm right.
You sound like my uncle.
I'm your uncle.
Sounding like your uncle a good thing?
Yeah, it is. I miss the guy. I still carry the note he wrote me when I finally graduated high school, in my pocket. Three short sentences on a folded up index card. If I make it out of here, maybe I'll show it to you. Kind of prophetic. Ah, well. Anyways, thanks for listening, tourist. I feel better. I think I'm gonna lie down. See if I can picture that Badland sky up in this rusty, dripping ceiling. Steady the mind, as you say. I'll talk to you soon.
Okay.
I'm here, Casey. What's up?
I've located another flow regulator. We need it to repair the second pump. And guess what? I woke up this morning with water up to my ankles, so that sucks. Time is slipping away from me faster than I expected.
Hope you took swimming lessons as a kid.
You're a real comedian, tourist. If you're through with the jokes and feel like helping out a guy staring down a cold, creeping death, the regulator is in Bywater, blue-collar part of town. Warehouses, auto repair shops, small homes shoved in where possible. There's a huge lumber yard there, too. From what I heard through tower radio chatter, a bunch of valuable machinery was discovered in a storeroom. No specifics, though. You're gonna have to poke around. Oh, and I looked into the key you mentioned. I hate to say it, but we need it. Only way to access the final pump station. So you should keep things cool with May for the time being.
What do you think of May?
Well, it's hard to tell. The tower is really going after her, spreading all kinds of unflattering words, but I don't trust much coming from them. I guess the verdict on May is still out for me. What about you?
So far, she's held up her end of the bargain when I help her out. That's a solid sign.
Yeah, and hopefully things will stay that way. And hey, I want you to know how much I appreciate what you're doing for me. It's nice to know someone has my back for once. Beginning to believe I actually might survive this. There was a time when, never mind. I'm trying to keep the dark thoughts out.
You're welcome. Glad to help.
Just hit me up when you've snagged the pump part from Bywater. I'll do my best to stay dry in the meantime. Might try to elevate my cot a few feet so I don't wake up floating. Talk to you soon, tourist. Stay safe up there.
Baywater. Si lo que hay es plata. Interesting. Interesting. No, pero ya. Se va a ir al médico calle. Almohadas que me hacen falta. Este hijo de puta tiene casco.
Otra vez tú. Gracias con esta gente. Por aquí ya hemos estado. Cazaré con esa gente. Uy, puta. Mi cuchillo. ¿Qué? No joda, que culo le eche la mía. Ok, lo puedo quitar con la... Suave. Marica, tengo que puyar el burro fuerte, marica. Uy, no, se me va a calentar el parche demasiado, marica. Mi hermano, hablamos después. Ahorita me encargo de ti. ¡Ey! ¡Hijo de puta! ¡Abranse, malparidos! ¿Y por qué no sonaron las hijo de puta campanas esas? Marica, ¿ya no suenan las campanas o qué? Que es gonorrea, loco. Y así no aguanta. A mí no me escucha. Estuvieron pesados, marica. Pero no entiendo cómo ahora, o sea, no sonaron las campanas. Se fue la hora, no entiendo. No entiendo. Ah, ya yo lo cogí. Pero esos dos signos de interrogación no sé qué significan. Pero bueno. Volvamos, creamos y nos vamos a la misión.
Ah, okay. Piercing the skull requires a broad range of motion. It does not require extremely fast movement. Okay. Lo agarro. Pum. O sea, tengo que alzar full el brazo y metérselo. Ah, pero se me dañó la katana y perdí el cuchillo. Esta pistolita te aguanta otro 30 disparos. Esta ya. Yo tiro la mano y este me cae aquí. La verdad es la que más me gusta. Yo lo boté. Y me voy a comprar otro cuchillo. Porque por si lo boto. Y este es como matching. ¿Qué más? Balas. ¿Qué es lo que más necesita? Gunpowder. Ok. Y el shotgun está bien, ¿no? Pues, no lo uso tanto tampoco para decir que hace falta. Flechas. Sí, estamos bien, flechas. Tengo que dormir. Ahora sí nos vamos para la misión. Ah, mira, ahora sí salió la vieja esta. Pero no. Primero vamos a ayudar a este mancito que tiene el agua hasta las tetas. Travel to Baywater. Taje Carly. Esta es mi primera vez ahí. Vamos a ver qué tal. No lo conozco. No sé si me habré ido con el revólver correcto porque... Si se va a ver el coge culo, me jodo. O sea, con el shotgun puedo disparar y tal. Pero, aunque sea por el coge culo, debería poder sobrevivir. O sea, siempre tengo que estar pegado con la espalda con una pared que yo sé que no me va a salir por atrás. Find the regular dial, find the pump, regulator body, talk to locals for clues to pump start location.
Floor by floor we fought. 5 bloody and costly weeks to clear the entire building. By the time our climb was through and the building was secure, our numbers were reduced. To 36. 12 brave and beautiful souls lost, but their sacrifices were not in vain. We had our home, our tower. Word of our success spread like wildfire. Every day more and more survivors found their way to our gates, and we welcomed them with arms wide open. We had the room to grow, and we grew quickly. In those early days, we were unified, and as a result, we were prosperous. One collective mind.
Over here.
One collective vision. They allowed us to regain control of our lives.
Sorry, I need a moment.
You got something else to do? Okay.
We have to keep our voices down. I'm in a bind, and I need a third party to set some wheels in motion. Someone unaligned. Nothing shady, I swear.
You've got my attention? What do you need?
Meet me on the opposite side of this building.
Pensé que me iba a pegar.
You made it. Good. Okay, here's the deal. I used to be with the tower, and I was happy there. Really. But I got a tendency to get mouthy, and there were some things I saw that didn't sit right with me. So I spoke my mind. My boyfriend warned me, but I didn't listen. I thought I could get through to these people, but whatever. Long story short, they kicked my ass out. I connected with the Reclaimed out of necessity to survive. But I don't belong with them. I belong with Justin. He and I... We need to put all this tower and reclaim bullshit behind us. We need to make our own way.
Mm-hmm.
This is between you and your boyfriend. Why should I get involved?
I ain't gonna blow smoke up your ass. Ask you to help because you believe in love. I know how this works. I've written Justin a letter. Lays out my plan for us to reunite, then jet. You play postal worker. Get him the letter.
About that?
You're back. Great. I've written Justin a letter. Lays out my plan for us to reunite, then jet. You play postal worker. Get him the letter. Then we can talk reward. Time is working.
I'm all right. You have my attention now.
You're back. Great.
Yo no me he ido, imbécil.
Okay.
I'm ready to listen.
Okay. I'll continue. I've written Justin a letter. Lays out my... Justin is stationed with the Tower Patrol.
About that. I'm all ears.
Okay.
I can... I'm all ears.
You're back. Great. Justin is stationed...
I'm not in the habit of running errands for strangers without knowing what my take is. I'll make it simple. I need parts for a pump. Got any leads?
I've got the lead. Industrial shit galore stocked up in a nearby warehouse next to this auto shop we're posted up in. Place is infested with walkers at the loading dock entrance, but there is a way in on the side. From there, you can slip right on past the fuckers without much trouble. I stashed the key to the side door somewhere safe. I'll have it when you return. Here's the letter.
I'm ready to listen.
Okay, I'll continue. Here's the letter. Meet me back here after the letter's been delivered.
My love,
I'm sure Justin will scribble a reply. He's not quite the poet I am, but I still love him.
My love, the time is now. It's been weeks since we last spoke. What if we never hold each other again? This is their war, not ours. The odds may be stacked against us, but I would rather risk everything with you by my side than survive this hell without you. Meet me at our spot beyond the southern funnel where it all began, 2 dawns from now. Drive a light. You have to be swift. Forever your baby, Devon.
I don't even like the way you walk.
I've got some information that you might be interested in.
Is that so? I suppose you want something for this info, too.
This info is free, but only because you're such an amiable guy.
Ooh, spill it already. Like I ain't got nothing better to do than listen to your clowning.
Never mind. Gonna keep it to myself.
Beat it, jackass.
just another lost soul.
No me hagas lo sano.
Who's there?
Your mom is there, bitch.
What was that? Nothing better to do? What was that?
Bueno, si no me atacan, yo no los ataco. Sal de ahí. Estamos sanos, papi. ¿Qué? ¿Cuál es la Miranda? ¿Cuál es la Miranda? Ja.
What are you doing around here? You need something?
I'm looking for Justin. Need to deliver something. That you?
Yeah, I'm Justin. What do you have?
I have a letter for you from Devon. If you want it, I expect a fair trade.
You're a real piece of work. Fine. I have some medicine I can spare. Is that a fair trade?
Fair enough.
Agárrala, imbécil.
My love, the
Thanks.
Time is now.
Here's my response to Devon.
It's been weeks
Please
since we last spoke.
A little deal here should cover you for the trouble.
We never hold each other again. This is...
Hi, Devon. First off, miss you. Second... I believe in us. If we die together. Our old oak, I will be there, I promise. You're right. Fuck these fools. Our time is now. Love you to the moon. Justin.
Maricón.
know what's going on here, and it might seem to you like the right thing to do, helping out a couple of star-crossed lovers, but you're putting their lives in jeopardy. Devon allowed his attitude to choose his path, but Justin doesn't deserve to be dragged down with him. We've been through a lot of shit together. I don't want anything horrible to happen to him. They need a clean break, no more contact. If they keep this up, they will both be dead. I'm sure Justin gave you a letter for Devon. That's how they've been staying in touch. Deliver this letter instead. It will end things between them. Then they can get on with their lives.
Devon, this is crazy. We can't continue to risk our lives like this. I am safe, and I want to stay safe. You should do the same.
I'm not sure it's my place to decide the fate of their relationship. They're adults.
Oh, please. They are risking their lives. If you don't do what is right, their blood will be on your hands.
I don't give a fuck. I just want a pump.
You made it back. My love, the time is now. It's been weeks since we last spoke.
We
never hold each other again. This is their war, not ours. My love. The time is now. It's been weeks since we last spoke. What if we never hold each other again? This is their war, not ours. My love, the time is now. It's been weeks since we last spoke. What if we never hold each other again?
Lower the weapon, right now.
Yeah.
You made it back. God, I hope nobody saw you. Did Justin send a reply?
Here it is. He was glad to hear from you.
Thank you so much. This letter made my day. Hell, it made my life. Justin and I, we're gonna do this. We're really gonna do this.
Okay.
Make a difference today, stranger. I owe you. Here's that key I promised. Hopefully gonna make your life a whole hell of a lot easier.
Chase it quick!
Love smells something rotten. But that doesn't excuse the bond of justice.
No, se me arma el coge el culo. Puta. No. Voy a liar, me coge el sueño.